Hello and welcome back to Prison Architect. Before we get much further, I realized I forgot to turn my phone to silent mode. There we go. Away we go. Now we go. Okay, here we go. Mr. Stroder there. Being walked in. What did Mr. Stroder do? GBH. Okay. There's GBH for Mr. Stroder. I admit, I have kind of forgotten what's going on here. We have room for more prisoners. Duh. 6, 6, and 8. That sounds good. What's going on? That's right, we're building an Attica-like prison. Cash flow. Negative. Wonderful. Wouldn't be one of our prisons unless we're losing money. And we have no lights in the shower. That's just asking someone to get shanked. Here, 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 and here. Why does that keep flackering? It's just barely on the limits of what can be ran by a single pipe. Just barely. Funny how that one keeps flickering, this one doesn't. Oh well, whatever. YOLO wagon Jesus. There we go. What are you talking about in here, Willis? You're talking about sleep. Do you want sleep? Oh, that's terrible. Absolutely terrible. Anyone want to hear, want to become an informant? Mark Steele. Why are you protective custody? I think I just saw you get beaten once. I'm just assuming that you are a, oh, we have a gang member. Hello. The Green Gang. Interesting. Very interesting. Why are these cells so big? I don't remember. I think because I wanted to have room to upgrade them later. That's probably why. We still don't know anything about you, do we? We're just assuming the worst of you. Okay, those are all connected. Those are all connected. We're all connected to New York telephone. Plus one if you're old enough to remember that comment. Or that jingle. That was back before they were Verizon. I don't know. Do we start expanding? It's not really time to expand yet, do we? We don't need more kitchen. Although we'll probably put visitation on this side. Because we have kitchen on that side. Because, I mean, this kitchen will be big enough to run multiple canteens. So that has to be 10 by 26. Oh, no, we don't want that. Something like that is what we want. This way it doesn't delete and door. Do we put doors on there? I don't think we're going to put doors on there. I mean, we probably should, but I don't think we're going to. Yeah, it just feels thematically wrong not to have doors on a room. Go. Okay, would you guys build the building a little faster, please? Because we're going to move this down there to where it should be. And this will just become a walkway. Come on now, gentlemen. Anytime you want to build that would be lovely. All these people walking from all the way over there. They have to walk from all the way like that. That's wow. Just wow. I mean, they could have walked like... No, they can't. Yeah, they could have walked like that. He's doing it right now. Do we know anything about Mr. Yellow Guy? We don't yet. Where are you going, Mr. Yellow Guy? Excuse me. Excuse me. Where are you going? No, you're going to be locked down. Thank you. Because you don't have a special schedule yet. I don't want you eating with everybody else. You're going to have to get your food brought to you. I'm sorry. Just until we know why you got the beatdown put on you. Everyone's talking on the phone. Does anybody know anything about anybody yet? Still don't know about him. We do know about these here. How could you get those? That's a staff only, is it not? No, it's not. There we go. Now you can't get it. Ha ha. Oh, look. You can claim that yard even though it's not enclosed. That's interesting. Tough, fearless, stoical, strong, fearless, stoical. We have no potential CIs, which is... Yeah, that's not happening now, because I just outlawed that. 2 more minutes. Then we get a nice influx of prisoners. Get ready, people! Batten down the hatches. Here they come. Send in the clowns. Oh my gosh. We have a Buddhist monk. Would you like to come inside, please? Are all these people just stuck standing outside? Oh, while I'm thinking about it, let's turn that off. Turn the ratio back up to maximum so we get a death row of people sometime. We don't have a facility for death row yet, but we will get one. We'll probably put death row down this side. Oh, this is done. Good. Does anyone see? There we go. Objects dismantle. Dismantle all those things. And these things. And we go to deployment. Doggy dog patrols. There we go. Materials, brick wall, there and there. Jiggle your dog around, why not? Yeah, these doors are silly. I don't really need doors there. I hate how stuff moves around. was an ad hoc room at best, anyway. Materials. Concrete tiles. Object. Mantle. Take those lights out. You don't need lights in the hallway. Where are you going? Where are you going? Hello? Oh, you're going to go sit. Okay, wait. Ooh, cheeky bugger. Just gonna chill out in reception, huh? It's unusual, but okay. Do we know why that guy is in? Not yet. Stoical, fearless, stoical, skilled fighter, stoical, fearless, stoical. We didn't over-egg this, did we? Okay, 52. We currently have 54. So we did over-egg it. Oh, well. We'll get more rooms eventually. I don't know if I want to put more tables there, but I might. Deployment. Dog patrols. I actually like the idea of the dog patrol better like this. Objects. Metal detectors. Like that. Utilities. Make sure they're plugged in. Like that. Dismantle. Oh, fuck it. I ain't gonna dismantle that. It'll be fine. Right, so what do we need to do? We need to expand to the south. Right? Yeah, we need to expand to the south. 80,000. Ouch. Is this still broken? Does it still screw up all my patrols? Oh my god, my patrols are actually intact for a change. That's nice. Still don't know what's wrong with that guy. Huh. I wish they'd tell us. Materials. Power perimeter wall. How far do we go from the edge? I don't remember now. 18 in from the edge. There'd be 80. It is. Good. This is a lot of money to waste on grass. Why are we suddenly buying brick? Strange. Yes, I know it's a lot of money to spend on grass. It really is. But it makes the prison look prettier. And prettier is always nice. Why are we on speed 1? We should be on speed 2. That could be part of the problem why everything's taking so long. We'll even put it on speed 3 for a little bit, because why not? What are you guys cooking today? Cabbage. Yes, you are definitely cooking cabbage. Are you still on permanent lockdown? Well, not permanent, but 24-hour lockdown? You are. Starving. Why doesn't anybody bring him food? But you know what? I'm going to put you in here until you're broken of your alcoholism. Because I care about you that much. We know about almost everybody else. No, there's still a few people we don't. We still have no informants, which sucks. Guys just chilling out in the canteen. Anything I can do on my bureaucracy screen? Yeah, why not? Nice. Let's waste more money. Look at all that grass sitting there. Look at... Oh my god. Look at all the grass. Holy shit. What the hell? Shit. Well, I guess you should have been predictive counting. But we didn't know. Nobody thought to tell us you were a snitch. How does everybody else know he's a snitch, but not me? We assume this guy's a snitch, but come on. They're just all chilling out here. I guess no one really needs exercise because nobody used the weights benches. How are we on CCTV? That's what I'm curious about. Door control, door control, door control, door control. Aha, CCTV. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, we only have 6 on that one. Okay. Oh, we can easily put 2 in visitation. That'll be nice. Materials. We want to put some nicer floor in there. We put fancy tiles? We do put fancy tiles. Because they're fancy! I feel like I really should put lights in this hallway. That's gonna piss me off. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 3. 1, 2, 3. Something like that. Close enough. Rough. There we go. Do we know what this guy did yet? No, we don't. Do we have anyone willing to be an informant? No, we don't. John Doe, can you get more generic than that? Excuse me, you're supposed to be in the shower right now. He was just chilling out in that guy's room. It wasn't even his room. Oh, because he's in the holding cell. Can we get a guard in there, please? Just saying. Probably a good idea to have a guard in the holding cell, you know what I mean? Thing I wondered, did anyone ever finally bring this dude food? Yes. Not much food, but they did bring him food at least. I don't know about Mr. Schmidt, nor Beckslatter. It'd be nice if it did, but it don't. Right. So we will need to build another canteen over here. As well as another everything else. So we'll just do something like that. I can't put either of those doors in because trees are in the way. Okay, sounds about right. The good news is I can now demolish these perimeter walls. Someone gonna clean up that mess? Oh my god, there's like people vomiting all over that cafeteria. I think the food was that bad, guys. Come on. Come on. Let me put the door in, please. You let me put the door in. Thank you! I wish the sprite would change whether the door is pointing left or right. That's something I still haven't done. You just have to kind of guess which way the door is facing. Oh, that's right. I was about to pause it and cancel the lights, and I realized they fixed it. It doesn't automatically put lights in anymore. Best update ever. For those of you who don't know, as of the time of this recording, Prison Architect is now officially going to be released. I don't want to know what that screaming was. We have an actual launch date. We are currently playing in the last alpha to ever exist, which is very sad to me. I won't get to see next month's alpha video because there won't be one. I'm debating about putting the door on this side, but it's not fair to the people over here. Huh. current shared capacity is 52, and I have 51 prisoners, so I need another one normal security. There we go. That was simple enough. Do I demolish this wall here? No, I don't. I do want to start building the next building along, though. Which that building is 27 by 25. One pathway, pathway, grass. Yes, it is. Okay. 27 by 25. Okay. Why are you buying steel now? Why are you doing this to me? Why? Are you all walking around on that door? I do not know. Do we still have no informants? We still have nobody wishing to be an informant. I love how that security room, or that comment room, is never going to be taken over. Why aren't you guys going and grabbing vests? Do we not have an armory? I thought we did. Rooms? Armory. No, we do not have an armory. I thought we did. Maybe it was only a temporary armory. We'll put the armory over here then. Does the armory have a minimum size? It does not. Excellent. Then we shall build an armory over here. Does anyone work in the workshop? Probably not. Programs. Five have passed. Wonderful. So that begs the question of why isn't there a guard patrol in this room? There's no guard patrol and there's no cameras. That's just asking for somebody to get ganked. Requires an entrance. I beg to differ. Why does it need an entrance? This is going to be opening up and I need to leave a room of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Something like that. This way, if I put the wall there, it would be 1, 2, 3, 4. Wonderful. How about you open that? There you go. I love how he walks faster on the concrete foundation. Something like that. There we go. I will need to put another door in here. Room over here is going to be yet, but we'll just put a door in there for now. And materials, you can go away. There we go. Aha, my building is ready. So I need to move. What do you guys want? Did my deployment get screwed up? It did get screwed up. Go away. You're not allowed out there. Twelve in from the edge. 12 in from the edge would be here. Is it 12 in from this edge as well? It is. Wonderful. There we go. Order all the grass in the world. And we'll order a shakedown, because why not? A little late in the day, but sure, why not? Informants. Yep. Anyone wishing to be an informant? Ooh! Mr. Protective Custody had a syringe. And you failed your spiritual guidance. What's wrong with you, gentlemen? I wish I knew. I wish I knew. If I want to be anal, I can go, you know, minimum, medium, maximum, and actually segregate them. Or actually, I'd probably put maximum, medium, minimum. But I don't think I'm going to do that. That's a lot of grass. I could have saved a lot of money by just building that building immediately and not worrying about the wall first, but oh well, such is life. Objects. And solitary door. For our armory. You want to get in your armory? Fine. You got to knock down 3 solitary doors first. Why are you all cheesed off? Ah, you haven't been unnecessarily searched. There's no such thing as unnecessary. And that's my work phone. Until next time.